when you're driving down the road and you're moving the truck, you're going to realize in a semi that your RPMs go up extremely fast. So what that causes is for you to over rev the motor as a new driver. And when you do that, you're going to get up in this 1500 and it's going to be very difficult for you to shift. When you pull it out of gear, you're going to have more grinds going back into gear. So what we're going to teach you is low RPM shifting.